So, you've been living in China, like you have been working over there. So, how is the adoption of public coin? Like, is Bitcoin legal or illegal, or there is some issue with Bitcoin in China?
Yeah, that's a great question. When I first came into China, it was about 2013, and there was a lot of headlines. China bans Bitcoin, and a lot of fuss, a lot of what they call FUD on this topic. And well, oddly enough, it was actually one of the easiest places I'd ever been to go in and out from Bitcoin to fiat. I was able to move from Litecoin and from Bitcoin into a local person's ATM card within an hour using these exchanges. Bitcoin is not illegal. It's a little tricky to know exactly what the laws are in all the places of China, just as it is anywhere in the world, but I think in China in particular. But from all the people that I've talked to, it's, it seems that it enjoys a status as a collectible. Shoping, I believe it's called, and it's like a jade bracelet or an antique. So you have, it's legal to collect it, but it's not a official currency. So if you have a debt, you're obligated to renminbi as repayment for that debt.